This is Garth Dada. Did you know? This former Buckeye played as a tackle and place kicker on the Buckeye's freshman team. He played in 3 games and kicked 5 field goals, including one from 45 yards away. But after just 1 year in college, he enlisted in the U.S. Army and he was sent to serve in World War II. Nicknamed the Toe, he played his entire career for the Cleveland Browns, helping the team to win 8 league championships. Lou Groza could kick field goals from beyond 50 yards at a time when attempts from that distance were a rarity. What former Buckeye do you want me to feature? Tell us in the comments. And remember to share this video with others.